Jordan Lucas. We back here, the Rhode Island Pawtucket joint. Just got off the stage, just tore it down. So yeah, shout out to Still Ill.
Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hey, yo. How many y'all enjoying your motherfucking self tonight? joint, motherfuckers up tonight. Hey, y'all fuck with me the long way though. Hey, I'ma tell you what. This new record is off my new project, Hollywood, coming in soon, so I'm doing this for y'all. Cause I don't need no fucking handouts. I don't need them for no crutch. I can stand now, I can run along this treadmill. I be grateful just to watch it to the Denzel's cause I'm broke. But I still gon' fuck your hoe on my friend's couch. It's gon' be one color with her. I just want some gold slippers. 14 karat gold, nigga, I put them for them gold diggers. What's going on? This that shit that caught the fans. This that shit that forced your head. This that shit that forced your head. This that shit that made him wanna have a threesome, but it all depends. And she gon' wanna be all in love, and I don't wanna be more than friends. But I do wish you all the best, all the best I could ever offer. She said, I don't even need you, nigga. I said, I'm gonna be good regardless. But she gon' be good regardless. We gon' be good regardless. Now I tell y'all, listen, put your fingers up. Put them up. Middle fingers to the judges when they try to lock us. How the fuck we gon' get rich when ain't a lot of options? I remember selling drugs on them on mama driveway. I told my girlfriend, you can leave me, I'll be good regardless. I told my girlfriend, you can leave me, I'll be good regardless. You can leave me, I'll be good regardless. I told my girlfriend, you can leave me, I'll be good regardless. You can leave me, I'll be good regardless. Thank you. Thank you.
Black tie swagger, black pride, nigga, black lies, matter, black eyes, shadow, black nine, bevel, bang, bang, move, black, my nigga, why lie? Every night I pray to my God, I don't gotta wait to blah, blah, and I never gave two cock-eyes. I'm a heavyweight, new prime time, in an MMA fight with a Kimbo slice to your neck. Then I put my fucking life in a script, it's a movie, put my life in the shit. Pack a mag and we can get a cracker like it. Back when I was trying to make it happen, having nothing, I've been trying to rap, and if that doesn't happen, I'm